escalator in the world. First day of the meeting, there's nothing in the middle to support it. Only thing holding it together is the base at the bottom and the base at the top. I always wait until this point on the tour to tell people this fact. We already wrote it, now we just get to look and admire what we did today. Now, we need the biggest base to do our broadcast from, so Ted Turner bought this building in 1986, and the first broadcast came out of here in 1987. So that means we don't have that ice skating rink on the floor below us anymore. We have the food court, pretty fair trade. On the floor, we have some blue tiles. These blue tiles collectively make up a map of the world. And on some of these tiles, you're going to notice some gold plates. Each one of these plates represents one of the 45 heroes that CNN has in the world. You're the world's news leader, after all. Now, our next stop is going to be the HLN Studios on the walk over there.